19 of October 2017.
No, dogs are considered old when they're 7 years, not like human beings. That is the age we are talking about old dogs. So this dog is 7 years old. Now, they have lumps and bumps. And now you can see, come here and see there's a... Now this one is quite suspicious of a skin tumor. There's a skin tumor. And these are warts. You see the warts? Some are warts, some are pustules. So the one worrying is this one. So the best is to cut it off and send it to the lab. Now the second problem is the mouth. There's a strong bad breath. This is a Shih Tzu cross recovered King Charles. Now I don't know whether they allow me to open the mouth, but you can see here. This molar tooth, this one, you can see the roots are exposed. So this is called periodontal disease stage 3. You can see the roots. You can see the gap further back. And so the earlier you treat, you can save the tooth. After they brush it. So this dog is 7 years old. You can see, I think the front teeth have dropped off. So is it some of them drop off already? Is it drop off? Mm. Yeah, so these are the second one. The third one is this one. Now, this poor fellow has been rubbing his backside on the floor. And as you can see, those are the leaking, you see there? So normally, it is the oil gland. Normally he's trying to rub. Oh, they see the oil come up there, you see? So I teach you how to do. So you all do like that, look. You press like that. Mm. Then you can do it yourself, slowly. Before bathing, I see the oil come up, it's terrible. So the poor dog can't do it, so of course your hands will be very dirty unless you... 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock.
Mm.
This is the clock, understand? Mm. So if you do it slowly, so far this dog is okay, maybe it's frightened or... And then you just squeeze up all the oil, then he will feel relief. Then he won't be leaking.
Yeah.
So in the meantime, I'm just cleaning up first. And so these are 3 common medical problems of old dogs.
Mm.
The skin lumps, inner glands, and the mouth, the teeth. Now the teeth will be obviously the bad breath. This part is the signs. These are signs, This part also biting here, biting there. Okay, finish. Judy, thanks. Okay, that's it. So I think you're...